Hey guys, the Super Review Show. For those of you who are wondering what's going on with the Green Lantern reboot, I got some interesting rumors that are going around for you. Tyrese Gibson of the Fast and Furious franchise has recently come out and said, "Hey, you know, we're interested in, I'm interested in being in the Green Lantern film as Jon Stewart." Now, we don't know if that's fact or not because the movie comes out in 2020, so we don't know. But for Justice League 1 and 2, he could pop in there as like a Green Lantern, Hal Jordan replacement. Like, okay, oh, Hal Jordan's over there. Like, here, have the Green Lantern, Jon Stewart come in. You know, that could be one thing that they could do. But, like, I don't know. If this turns out to be true, where he's going to be Jon Stewart, I'm a little disappointed because I would like Hal Jordan, to be honest with you. I would love it if I would have a Hal Jordan because he is the, at least in my eyes, he is the quintessential Green Lantern, the one that you go with for all your stories. That's the one you go with. But if they want to go with the Jon Stewart in the same universe, that's okay. As long as you don't have him as the main Green Lantern, that's okay. You know, Kyle Rayner, Guy Gardner, I mean, I don't know. The more Green Lantern, the better, but who knows. But for all your Green Lantern updates, keep it locked on the Super Review Show. I'll see you later.